Now they just haven't come quick enough for Brooklyn.
Well, what happened that time? Two players rotated for Brooklyn. It should only be one, as we see Bojanovic with the jump hook in the lane.
Bogdanovic, shorts were grabbed, bucket is made. It took her 32 years, but she measured all the shoreline in all of those states. She almost didn't come back from Hawaii, but eventually they got her back.
Bogdanovic with a left-hand finish.
Backing down Martin. Six to shoot. Bogdanovic spins inside, denied by Hamilton, wanted the goaltend, didn't get it. Hamilton lost the lead, 2-on-1. Bogdanovic skying in, lays it home.
Brooklyn taking advantage of the turnover at the one end, comes right back with the 2-on-1 break. A good finish that time by Bogdanovic.
Bogdanovic comes up with a nifty steal. 4-on-2, Bogdanovic, the pull-up, and buries it. Bojan Bogdanovic has gotten it going off the bench. He has 10, and the Nets' lead is 5 after a 7-0 run. Sparkling play on a 15-4 run that may grow here. Bogdanovic lays it in, and it's a 17-4 Brooklyn run. Bojan Bogdanovic now with 12 points off the bench for the Nets. Bogdanovic had a huge second quarter and cans the jumper here. 14 points for Bojan Bogdanovic.
Ginobili injured during the course of that game. I'm not sure, I haven't heard how seriously the turned ankle was.
Bogdanovic with the touch. He's hit a three in 11 straight games. Bogdanovic hits the three instead.
What did I say? Throw up the play for the three, but just
it's a wrong
different
guy.
Mike. Okay.
Hamilton. Wiggins, no. Everybody having trouble finishing dunks. Bogdanovic will not. The Mammoth Hammer, courtesy of the left hand of Bojan Bogdanovic.
How about Bojan Bogdanovic going down and throwing it down? Well, Hamilton tried to throw that one down. Get a couple misses. Bojan, you gonna pass it? No, sir, I'm finishing that with the left hand hammer.